Here are 5 tips to help kids and parents use Google Classroom for distance learning. First things first, parents should know that Google Classroom is a free online tool that lets students see assignments, complete homework, and post messages in virtual classes set up by their teachers. To start things off, your kid should receive an email invitation from their teacher with a link or a code to join a class. They may be directed to classroom.google.com, or they can click on the Classroom app icon from the shortcut menu, where they'll be prompted to log in. From here, students typically log in using their official school-created Gmail account to access the class their teacher has added them to. For older students with multiple teachers for different subjects, several classrooms will appear. Once you're in, details on upcoming homework, teacher announcements, student questions, and other important class information are just a click away. Assignments are even automatically added to the Google Calendar based on their due dates. Students can submit their work directly through this interface, and teachers can give feedback, assign grades, and return the work. Plus, all the files stay organized and conveniently stored on Google Drive. For more advice and top picks to fit your family, visit us at commonsensemedia.org.